why do I always get shot at and killed within 5 seconds of respawning? Please just give me break, okay? Indian people need break, they work so hard. Hello everybody, my name is Sukorno and welcome back to another episode of Titanfall 2. Okay. Anyways, well, actually, I did that in the intro. I think that's going to be my signature intro from now on, just a clap and then pointing towards me because my name is Sukorno. Right, let's just get into Titanfall 2. So, we're playing attrition and yeah, let's just get into this. Darkstar 5063. What would you do if I started to vlog, he asked us. Right, so, attrition, right. So, I think, that doesn't sound good. Right, so I'm gonna try and, why do I keep lagging? Oh, that's not very good. That's not good, I keep lagging for some reason. Okay, hopefully it doesn't hinder us too much. So, I'm gonna go look for some people to kill, because it says attrition and we're losing by 11 already. 10. Oh, right, we're closing the gap. Oh, come on, I was so close. I think I should have kept moving, but then again, I'm much worse at aiming when I'm moving. So there's a paradox there. Would you put yourself in danger to get a kill, or be safer and less likely to get a kill? I don't know. Oh, Jesus. That was unsurprising. I mean, that was surprising. Yes, get in, right. Now, I'm one of those people who is so bad at this that I am happy from getting one kill per death. I would be amazed from getting one kill. That is how bad of a player I am. Oh, there are people everywhere. Right, let's go in here. Okay. Hello! Right, he's dead. Oh, hello. Oh, that's just a grunt. Never mind. I don't want to be one of those people who just grinds grunts. Ha, grinds grunts. Oh my god, I'm so bad at aiming. Do you see that? I could have gotten them so easily. Oh, hopefully that grenade hits them. No, didn't even go off. Oh well, maybe I didn't even throw a grenade. Oh, I did that. Not throw a grenade. Hello, grunt. Oh, hello, man. Alright, hopefully Hungry Spaniard is going to finish them off. Right, okay. So, I've got... Oh, grenades. Goodbye. That's a bit embarrassing. Never mind. Word of warning, never back into someone from the other team because they will strangulate you. Don't know if that's even a word. Well, it is now. Okay. Oh, so close. Come on. Right. Oh, hello. What the? It's like Spider-Man. Where are they? Honestly. Oh, hello. There we go. That's out the way. Ooh, an auto-titan. Right. Hello, let me go on your back. Thank you. Right, now I'm just gonna... where the hell... Oh, there he is. Kill him. Get him. Oh, I need to get revenge. Come on. Where is he? Oh, there's a grunt. There he is. Oh, that's a grunt as well. Damn it. Oh. Never mind. I just killed a grunt because why not? Alright, I'll just get off here. Oh, there he is. Right, there he is. Oh, I am so good at this that I can't even get up some stairs. Right, hello, where are you? I don't think they're here. Right. Where did they go? I really want to... Oh, hello. Damn it. Imagine if I got killed by a grunt. That would just be the most hilarious thing ever, wouldn't it? If I got killed by a grunt. Jesus Christ, where is everybody? Oh, well, there's a huge... Oh, they're all specters. Oh, I want somebody to kill. I can't think of a song to sing. I'd usually sing a song at a time like this, but I am so bad at singing. If anyone from school is watching, by the way, hello. Hello. I don't know why I'd be watching this. It's just boring. Just me playing a game. I'm not that much of a gamer. Oh, I can't find anybody to kill. There's a Titan. Oh, I just saw someone. I'm pretty sure I saw someone. I am pretty damn sure I saw someone. Did they go up here? Ugh, I can't even get up here. Hello, please let me get up here. Oh my god, I just jumped over that thing. I keep looking at the two monitors interchangeably because, like, I think that looking at this monitor will somehow be the same as looking at the camera, but it isn't. You need to think about perspective. See, people think that YouTube's easy. It's just like recording yourself, then ragging a few clips together, then uploading. And the truth is, it pretty much is. Right? But, like, obviously you need good commentary skills and, like, social skills and, like, be able to talk to people. I mean, I don't need social skills because, like, nobody wants to be in me videos.
Keep it up, kid.
Thanks, kid. You called me a kid, I'll call you a kid. Alright. Alright, let's go. Damn, this is harder than finding a rich Indian. I'm sorry. Why can I not find anybody? Oh, there's someone there. Yeah. Oh, that was him. Yes, finally I got my revenge. Finally. I've always been wanting to do that. Wouldn't it just be ironic if he just snuck up behind us and killed him just after I was celebrating my revenge against him? Well, then I'd have to kill him again. Hello. He's dead. There was someone else. There was someone else behind him. Oh, kill him, kill him. Damn it, I pressed E instead of F. I was trying to do the execute thing. Damn it. If only I'd pressed the right thing. Right, spawning in as a Titan. Right, I am going to be enjoying myself here. Just wrecking Titans. Okay, why am I going behind here? I just saw one Titan over here. And then I'm going this way. Okay. Usually that door opens by itself. But thankfully it's staying open this time. Jesus. Oh, there's someone down there. Hello, you're going to die. Never mind. You're too quick. Where do we go? Where do we go when there's nobody to kill? Oh, hello. There's something to kill. I'm so good at this. This is how good I am at this. Oh, hello. Oh, it's him. Daniel Calix, right. I might as well just like oh, there's someone else. Just goodbye. Oh, there's a Reaper. I think I'll just hide here for a bit. Oh god. The Reaper is coming for me. Goodbye, Grunt. Damn it! Oh, it was him. I need to get revenge on him, man. Daniel Calix. Oh, is that even his name? Okay. I'm so bad with a Titan, honestly. If any of you have tips for being better with a Titan, then please tell me. I am a brown person in need of help. Of course you'll come to my help. I mean, no one gives a damn about Bangladeshis, though. Oh, well. Dun, 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 dun. I don't know what I'm humming. Oh, we won. Well, I was a huge help in that. You can tell that I was the main embodiment of our team, which helped us to win that. You can tell, can't you? What are we supposed to? Oh, intercept. Okay. I'm gonna come intercept you now. Oh, they're up there. Okay. I know I probably shouldn't run down this path where everyone can see us, but. Who actually cares? Okay. Oh, this is a war zone. Well, obviously I'm playing Titanfall too. Hello. Alright, guys, right, watch this. Alright. If he deploys the electric smoke, I'm going to be mad. Alright, goodbye. Alright, and then wait for a friendly Titan. Oh, there he is. Oh, you enhanced auto Titan. I am going to. Oh my. Oh well. Oh well. Oh, go on, lad. Go on. Yes. Nuclear reject. Go on. Oh, yes. He's got the shots. God. Oh, he almost died. Never mind. Yes, as you can see, I was the top score because I got 17 kills and this stupid dude called Dimmyfly only got 4 kills. How bad is he? Alright. Right, we are back with attrition and the map is called Eden. Oh, you see those amazing posters there? Those are terrible. I could make better ones with Photoshop. Actually, maybe I couldn't. Well, that's easy. Just a gradient overlay and a stroke. And I don't know. I'm sorry. It's going to be me with a stroke. Want to see how badly I've done in this episode. Alright, let's go. Go, 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 go. I love our captain person because he is so laid back. He's just like, drinks for everybody. It's like, if... Exactly, see, the faster we win, the faster we drink. See, he's just awesome. Seriously? Seriously? Okay. Well, the faster we win, the faster I get to have a lie down, and this is very unwise because everyone can see is when I'm on top of that. And I'm on top of that thing, just shoot at it to dictate what I mean. Imagine if that was everything in real life, just like, just get that stack of paper. What stack of paper? That stack of paper. Now do you understand? Okay, oh, what am I supposed to be shooting at? There are bullets flying everywhere. Oh. Jesus Christ, what did I just say? What I just said was in between dammit and Jesus, like, Jesus Christ. Oh, he was in one of the things called houses, these little pod things. I don't know what they are. Is this the future of humanity after global warming takes over the planet and we have to rehabilitate on Mars? Mars. I'm not from the Merseyside, Liverpool, Merseyside. I'm from Newcastle, even though I don't sound like I'm from Newcastle, because I'm from Bangladesh. Even though I was born in England, I say that I am from Bangladesh. This song is so amazing. I'm going to stand on this. No, I'm not. I'm just going to jump right over. Never mind. Oh, bullets flying up. 31 Titan. You're going to have only one Titan when I finish with your other 30, okay? Dun, 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 dun. Why do I always get shot at and killed within 5 seconds of respawning? Please just give me break, okay? Indian people need break. They work so hard. Oh, there he is. There are some people. People, people, people. Kill the people. Damn it. Damn it, I haven't gotten a single kill. I am so good at this game. You can tell I am so good at this game. So good. Usually I'd just like take out this entire game and like put in a game where I get like 20 kills and like pretend that I got that first time and like I'm amazing at stuff. But I want to be honest because this is fun. Well, getting killed isn't much fun, but I mean, like, you can tell what I mean, like playing the actual game. So why am I going back here? It's like I want to get evicted from this. Oh, hello. No, no. Oh, I was just about to do that to him, but I was looking down at my keyboard to find the key. I keep messing up between A and F. A, F. A, F. A doesn't do anything. F is an execution thing. Oh, person over there. Person over there. Thank you, annoying beer man. Well, not annoying. Thank you, lazy beer man. Do you see when we exit the airship, spacecraft thing, aircraft, spacecraft, ship thing, whatever. He was just like, literally sitting. Okay, avoid the scary thing. Oh, hello. No, don't kill me, don't get me. Okay, he got me. Never mind. Automesis. I forgot to pronounce the S. Oh, remember Ryan Higa's pronunciation of button? He's like, button. There are two T's, you've got to pronounce at least one of them. Sorry, that was the worst American accent ever. Why did I just jump over this Titan? Let me... I don't want to say let me ride you because that sounds weird. Let me go on your back. That's better than let me ride you. I'm not getting a single kill. I mean, I almost got one kill, but... I'm just going to follow this person because he seems like a wise young fellow. Killing specters, yep, wise young fellow. I keep going backwards like I want to be evicted from the city forever. Which would probably be better than this because I'm doing so well. You know how good I'm doing. Come on, why can't I just get some peace around here? I just want to read me book. Divine Madness by Robert Muchamo. That is actually a very good book, but like I'm currently I'm listening to it on Audible because like I can't afford the actual book, so I've got like this discount for a like £3.50 subscription thing. like 3 months, but that's gone, so I had to cancel the thing. Because money problems. Brown people and money problems. You'll never see them apart. They're like glue. Oh, no, they're like glue. Glue. Yeah, this is an inside joke from school. We call glue glue because there's this company of glue sticks that the MFL department uses. And they're called glue. So we just call glue glue. Oh, there's a person. Hello. Goodbye. He's gone. Where on earth is he? Oh, no, can't go in here. Can't go in. Oh, yes, I can. What? No. I was just on your back. No, let me go on your back again. Thank you. Yeah. Tear it down. Okay, now goodbye. I need to hide until you, unless you're going to kill me. Because, alright, I have a battery. I need to use this battery well. Okay? Do not waste the battery. Okay? He's dead. Oh, that's just a stalker. Damn it. I'm wasting my precious ammo on a stalker. Even though my ammo is infinite. I'm wasting my precious ammo on a stalker. Oh, how can I... Oh, I don't want him to... maybe I can... Oh, hello.
Hey, kid, your Titan is standing by. Call it when ready.
Go on. Where did the gondolier person go? Is that what he's called? Gondolier? I think so. Right, let's just hide back. Oh, goodbye. No, I've got a battery. I have a battery and you're not going anywhere. Oh, there he is. Oh, this is bad. Can I just hide here for a bit? Cheers. This is bad. Oh, hello. Oh, that was amazing. Honestly, I just snuck up behind him. There we go. Ooh, I am getting a bit better at this, actually. I'm getting a bit... Oh, don't jinx it. I don't want to jinx it. I'd love it if I just said, I'm getting quite good at this, actually, and then I just died straight away. That was pretty good, though. My heart is racing. Die, please. That did quite a bit of damage. What? No, that was... No, I lost my battery. Oh, I should have just given it away to someone when I had the chance. Damn it. Ooh, I just... I could have spawned as a Titan. Oh well, I'll just spawn it. What do I... There we go. Where did it land? Oh, why the hell did it land all the way over there? Hello. Oh, I'm dead. No. Okay. Yay, Titan assist. He's dead. Okay, who else is here? Gunther Glick, the reporter from the BBC. If you've read or seen Angels and Demons, then you'll know who Gunther Glick is. I mean, I don't know if he's in the movie. I actually haven't seen the movie. I've just read the book. That's not something that many people would say, but I just can't find the... I can't find the movie on Pirate Bay or Cody or anything. I mean, I get movies legitimately. I have enough money to buy movies. I have enough money to... No, how do I get to... Oh, hello. Hello. That's bad. Oh, he's got a bottle of champagne for each of you. Oh, me and my mate to do loads of impressions of me other mate, because it's hilarious. Because me other mate, right, he's always complaining about... Oh, I talked about him in my history project, you know, Ben. You know, I talked about Ben in my history project. Ben's always complaining about his injuries from cricket. So me and me other mates just make fun of him. All of his injuries, we're just like, oh, I'm such an octogenarian, my back's killing us. We just pretend to be him. No, what are you doing? How, huh? What do you think you're doing, you stupid Titan? Oh my god, that was a huge success. You know that was a huge success, right? Oh, we won anyways. Yay. Okay then, right. So, after this is done, wait, I really want to intercept. Come on, we need to intercept. I don't know why I keep switching to my Indian accent. Maybe to add a professional element of humor into my videos is what I would not say. Come on. Kill him. Destroy his feeble body. No. You cannot kill me. No. Come on. Turn the radio on. I can't even sing. Can I just get a kill? Yes! Did you see that? Yeah, you saw that, didn't you? Yeah, you saw that. You saw that, didn't you? Yes. Sorry. I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry. Yeah, it's fine. Oh, come on. Destroy it. Come on. Let's go. Just keep a. Yes! Ooh, pilot kit. Oh, right. Get in. Wait, was I the one who destroyed it? Was I really the one who destroyed it? Oh my god, that's amazing. And I'm still at the bottom. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Thank you. Namaste. Merci beaucoup. So, that's gonna do it for this video. I really hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye. Ooh, Frontier C, Titan Camo. Alright, let's see how that looks. Ooh, look how good that looks. It's like prismarine.